This is Haley Aubrey and Shelby reporting from Kellogg, Idaho.
Okay.
Eating a rice cake.
Drinking a Monster.
We went to Yolk's. Got totally confused.
Yeah, we walked around the store for like 10 minutes. Like, that's not IGA.
And we're freaking out. And this
dude drove by and he goes to us as he
squirrels. Oh, yeah, as we're walking to the bridge.
And when we were on the bridge, this dude drives by and he goes, meow, meow.
On his bicycle.
On his bicycle. But he really said, don't jump.
He said, don't jump, but it sounded like, meow, meow. And then walking back to the house to grab the camera, we saw a guy in his car, and he went like this.
Don't touch my bar.
There's no chocolate nut in there.
Meow, meow. Meow, meow.
Meow, meow. Excuse me, your car is tooting.
That guy just pretended to shoot us.
Bang, 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 bang.
Hey, that you said mom should come with.
Right there is where Shelby became
right
a teenager.
Right next to a liquor store.
Meow, meow.
And I said,
Haley, if when I die, will you put a wind chime on my... Don't film me, I'm tying my pants.
Grandma,
quit filming me tying my pants.
Oh, there's my car.
Why are zombies so strong?
Look at Shelby standing on someone's grave.
Well, how do zombies like open their coffin and stick a hand through the dirt? If they're like 100 years old, they're like, ha!
Mary Jane's grave.
That is so funny.
1984.
Don't sit on it.